My name is Bahadur, and I, originally I'm from Iran, and I'm very happy. I'm so happy to join with you.
We're happy to have you.
Yes, welcome, Bahadur. But you don't live in Iran right now, right?
No, I don't live in Iran. I live in Munich.
What are you doing in Munich?
I'm studying in the Technology University Munich as a PhD student in mechanical engineering at this moment, and I'm going to have 4 years for these courses.
What's in the news in Munich? What's the big story today?
For today, we have a great we had a great communication of the music. For tomorrow, we have one celebration of the music, and it's happened for a whole of the Munich and every place around 15 place of the Munich. They hold the celebration, and it's something like an Oktoberfest, and it's about smaller than, but in the same celebration in the same city and the same place.
Oktoberfest in May. Right.
Yeah. So, you sound like a news anchor giving us all the news.
Giving
You're wonderful.
Us the local cultural news. <Yes.
laughs> What type of music is played at the festival?
It's a whole of the, but most of them is a classical and rock and roll.
Oh, so you can dance in the streets?
Yeah.
Do you prefer classical or rock and roll?
But for me, rock and roll.